This evening we are having a reception at the Floyd Campus Library to celebrate our new 3D printer. Part of the reception is in honor of Brugg Wire Rope, a local company who contributed funds in order for us to purchase this 3D printer. This is a file that I downloaded from the web that shows an object. This object is two owls together, and we can print that on the 3D printer. It's very easy to change the size of an object, so I can scale them down or scale them up, and it's also very easy to change the color of an object. So currently I have blue filament and orange filament located in the printer, and I can choose either one of those. This new technology has strong implications in engineering, in the medical field, in the healthcare field, all kinds of different things that it can be used for. So we want for our students to have access to this kind of technology. We also want for our community to have access to this technology. So not only is this printer available to our students, but this printer is also available for use by anyone in our community.
The more and more I sit there and watch TV at night, and you see probably every other night there's somebody talking about the biomed aspects of this and what this technology does, it's just phenomenal. And I'm so excited about what we did here. And I hope that the students get out of it what I think that the excitement that we get out of it.
And I can tell you that this same concept is being applied to machines that will print metals. It's being applied to machines that will print human tissues. So think about 5 years, 10 years from now, if someone needs an organ transplant, instead of spending months waiting on a transplant list, waiting for a donor, instead of that, cotton swab, harvest a few cells, culture that, and then they print you a new organ, and it's yours. There's no problems with your body rejecting the organ. It's your tissue. We hope that our community residents will come into the library often to make use of this 3D printer. We'll be excited to see what kinds of things that they can imagine, that they can design, and that they can print with this piece of technology.